What is going on, everyone? This is Ninja Geek here. Welcome back to another video, and we got some Black Ops 4 gameplay here on the screen. Black Ops 4 is just been a one huge giant rocky road, I guess is the best way to describe it, as many of you know. Now, this isn't gameplay that was recent. This is some older gameplay that I had saved up on my hard drive because, as many of you know, I don't play Black Ops 4, and I'm waiting for them to release the No Specialist Bare Bones playlist. But we actually, on Tuesday, got an update for Black Ops 4. Actually, on Monday, we got an update from Treyarch, but then on Tuesday, the update went live, where Bare Bones was actually in Black Ops 4. So the question you might be asking is, well, why don't I have any Bare Bones gameplay up? And that is because I am an Xbox player. I don't have a PlayStation, and my console of choice is the Xbox One, and so sadly I have to wait a week, well not right now, but from Tuesday I have to wait a week in order to play Bare Bones gameplay. But don't worry, once that goes live on Tuesday, I don't know if I'll have a video up on Tuesday, but I'll have a video as close to Tuesday as I can get up, playing the Black Ops 4 Bare Bones game mode and with my thoughts and stuff like that. And but it's been interesting seeing people play the game mode, and it looks like a ton of fun to play it, and I can't wait to play it, but sadly I have to wait, which is a bit unfortunate. And also the reason why there's also kind of been a drought of videos is that I actually did finish that feature film that I've been talking about. But just in terms of video games itself, right now we're just kind of waiting on Modern Warfare 4. We're kind of waiting, and there's nothing really out. I mean, I am playing Apex Legends in most of my time with my friends, but ultimately, there's just not a lot going on in the gaming scene right now as far as now goes, so there's nothing really to upload in that sense. You know, it's not like I have a ton of content to work with, and of course, Black Ops 4 is, gone down, it's stale, I'm just waiting for this No Specialist Bare Bones playlist, and obviously, when MW4 gets leaked, there is probably going to be a lot of videos discussing MW4, and so on and so forth. But, you know, right now, in terms of gaming, it's kind of like the stale time of the year. I think I actually made a video about this in the past, talking about the sort of video game life cycle, and obviously, you know that the video game life cycle really starts, I guess, with E3 in the summertime, and during the summer, there's not a lot of games because it's a lot of anticipation for games, but then games come starting really in September all the way through those months into October, November, and December. Of course, those are really like the huge video game months, of course, for the holiday season, so those months in terms of video games are really, really high, and then after December into January, when we get right into the new year, it kind of drops really down low, which is what back in 2013 or 14, I think it was, when Titanfall 1 came out in March, actually on March 11th, so that kind of spiced it up a little bit, as well as with Apex Legends too, because right now I'd probably be not gaming as much as I am, just because Apex Legends is, it's still, you know, it's had its time. It's been out for a little bit now, but, you know, it's sort of still fresh until we get something else. And, that's pretty much just how the video game cycle works. But as far as this channel goes specifically, I like to upload different things. It's not like I only have to stick to Call of Duty, because then again, at the end of the day, it is my channel and I can choose what to upload here and there. But for the most part, I like making content on Call of Duty because, well, it's simple to just kind of get the mic out and do a commentary on this and that and sort of, do stuff like that. Now, the other video that I think that I am going to be working on is the history of sleight of hand. I sort of hit a bump in the road because at the time that I started that and then I was still working on it, like, and we're talking months and months ago, it just completely got cut off because of, I actually started school with, it was either this semester or the last semester, but I had started school, and then I began to work on the feature film, which is now done. So I was just stockpiled, and I just put that on the back burner, And pretty much everything that's recorded for that, there is actually a problem that I noticed while I did that. So I might have to redo the entire audio or redo parts of it. So I know I have to go back and fix that. But I am going to try and finish up that video. And mainly what's going to be on my channel is a lot of Call of Duty content. Pretty much what's coming with MW4, the history of Call of Duty when I get a chance to make those videos. And then, of course, any short films or whatever kind of films that I make. I don't want to bog it down too much with so many different ideas about, different games or this or that. I really want to keep it simple because right now I am going to school and I am going to work as well. So I don't want to have so many this series and this series and this series, pretty much almost like I used to do back when I was just in high school and worked some of the time. Right now I just simply can't do that. So it's kind of piecing the content together as I go along, mostly commentaries here and there, but definitely it's going to be Call of Duty and commentaries and, Apex Legends maybe here and there. I did upload one Apex Legends video. There might be more in the future with combined compiled clips of best moments and funny moments and stuff like that. Of course, the history of Call of Duty, which I put a lot of effort into in the past, even though I haven't put as much into it now. And I'm going to work on getting the Sleight of Hand episode done. I know it's been months and months and months. I know, you can yell at me in the comments section if you want. You're probably, you probably even forgot that I even did the series and forgot about it. But, that will be coming sometime in the future. I just don't know when at this point, but it's almost done. It's just I think I have a little few errors in it that I have to correct before I can start, working on the rest of it and then get that up to speed and get it up here. But yeah, I mean, really, this is just another one of those update videos because I haven't uploaded in over a week. And so I hope you did enjoy the Black Ops 4 gameplay. And the next video should be the Bare Bones commentary, whatever I decide to do with that. If it's good, if it's bad, whatever. I really don't know. I haven't played it. It looks good, but I haven't played it yet. So that's pretty much that. And then around that time or after that, I should have the Sleight of Hand video up as well. So, just all in all, different things, different pieces going on with content here on the channel and stuff that I'm doing behind the scenes in real life as well. So that's pretty much it, and if you want to talk about anything that I discussed in this video, you can let me know down in the comments below, as well as what you would like to see maybe uploaded on this channel in terms of video game content, like Call of Duty or this or that. Of course, like I said, I don't want to go in detail and make a new series or anything like that. But as far as regular gameplays and commentary goes, maybe you want to see some different video game background, because I know to a few of you out there, Black Ops 4 is just stale, just garbage. And it's not even entertaining. I just figure it related to the video because I'm waiting on Bare Bones. So I figure, Black Ops 4 would make good video for this, or good content for this video. But yeah, you can let me know about that down below in the comments section as well. And I will definitely see you on the next one. This is Ninja Geek. I'm out. And peace.